So today we will see how can we show all dimensions in inches only. So for that we should go in annotate tab and we should click this arrow. So we get this pop-up dialog manager. Okay, so dimension style, or you can simply type here BIM style, and the first option you will get dimension style. So just hit enter, you will get the same dialog box. Now suppose I want to modify this standard, I will click on modify, and I'll go to these primary units here, and to show all dimension in inches we should have this unit format in decimal, and precision to be set to 0. Okay, to show all dimensions in inches. Or you can select this decimal, whatever the precision you prefer. So for now let's have this 0, and then in suffix box here you should type shift and this double inverted comma, shift double inverted comma, this one. Okay, and we are set to go. Just hit apply. Okay. Okay. Now our dimension style is here standard, and see this inch has been appeared. So if I click here and let us dimension this one 12 inches. Okay. So suppose I want to reduce the text height, I can go here, click modify, and let's reduce text height to 2 inches, and arrows also let's arrow to 2 inches. Okay, see, so in this way you can show all dimensions in inches. Similarly, we can let's dimension some arcs. So we can go in annotate and here radius. So you can show radius here like this. Okay. Or you can just type dim radius. So first option you will get dim radius, just hit enter and select the arc. Okay, see, all our dimensions are in inches now. So this is the simple trick, you can show all your dimensions in inches. Hope you like this video, so keep sharing it, subscribe it, and I'll come with another video soon. Thank you.
If you like this video, please subscribe, press the bell icon to get the instant notifications of the upload. I'll keep uploading trainings, tutorials, videos for the CAD packages. So keep watching. Stay tuned. Thank you.